What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to end an episode of the series. Time to get back to where we left off with the adventure mode. Or story mode, I should say. Yeah, I'm aware of all this. Thank you. So, let's... I'm still not even gonna ask why was I facing behind. So, previous episode we was at the garden suites, time to move on to the 8th floor, whatever that'll be. But before we do, I need to see something real quick. Alright, here we are, we're back in the garden suites. I saved you guys a search and trouble, so let's find this boo. Ah, I was wrong. It was right next to me. Alright. Damn. Okay, let's try again. Alright, we found it. Now. Yeah, like I said, I saved you guys a search and trouble, because I was kind of going back and forth a lot. So, and with that being said, let's do what we really came here to do. Alright, so now we're going to the 8th floor, the paranormal production. Woo! This elevator is starting to get a little rocky every time I go about another floor higher. Now is she like a video camera? Alright. Okay. Let's see. First, anything hidden? Oh! Now, how do I get over there? Oh, duh. Alright, first gem. Shaped like record film, okay? I like how they're getting creative every time. Whatever that was, it led back here. Now, how do I get up there? Don't they say never stand that too close to a TV? Imagine that. You can just walk straight into a TV watching your favorite show. Well, we made it up here. And I see a key right there. What the? Wow. Wow. Oh! Our second gem, how about that? Alright, so far we got two of the gems without looking at the guide. Let's see how many more can we find. So, I'm guessing this door was locked. Okay, this door. His microphone. So, where will that be? Whoa, hold on. Woo, yay, spiders, yay. I love spiders. Okay, that's hooked to something. That is a big coin. Okay, we found the microphone. Now how do... Oh, boy. What the heck? Okay, everything's suddenly giant. I see a gem right there. Okay, of course. No. Oh my god! So, do I gotta do something with the spider, or...? So, it doesn't seem like I can't do anything from here. I guess I gotta lock all the TVs first? Alright, so... whoops. I took out your firefighters. Alright, so that's been established. So, I gotta put out these fires or something? Okay, yeah, I need something like a torch or something. Oh, wow. The heck? Damn. Maybe try using Luigi. At least there'll be an actual jump scare. Because in Luigi's case, there is no such thing as being scared. I think I did all I could in that room, so I think this all that's left is this last room. There should be something I can use here to carry those flames. Oh, okay, there's something. There we go. If I can get up there, that is. Alright, gem number 4. I found a fifth gem, but unfortunately I need to find a way to get that torch. Now, that's the troubling part. So, after so much time wasted, I think I finally understand. Now I can grab something and interact with the TVs. So piece by piece, I gotta grab something and bring it over there to that, that castle fortress or whatever. A bucket, huh? I need a bucket. Okay, now we're making progress. Oh, whoa! Oh, now that we're making progress, now there's ghosts here. I had a feeling we weren't done. That was too easy. Now what? Oh, a ladder. Hope y'all don't mind if I borrow that if I can get to it. Ow! Give me that. No, 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 come here. Woo! Now that was something. No, I was trying to... So, hold on. Okay, that will do it. I just realized, why did ghosts need a ladder? Alright, can I actually climb this with Luigi? Because I know Luigi cannot climb. Oh, okay, he can climb, okay. Okay, we got our torch. Now... Now we just need some fire, which is over here. And then, guys, why do I have a feeling there's some more ghosts waiting? Alright, now before we can continue, that gem I found. So, 5 out of 6 gems so far. I don't know where that last one could be. Whoops. Actually, let's move this out the way real quick. That works too. That should do it. Thanks, Luigi. Like always, you're a giant help. There's no way Luigi would have been able to do this on his own. No way. So you got what you wanted. Now can I get what I wanted? what now? Thanks.
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, boy. Godzilla? So that's worth filming? No. Of course it has a costume. Okay. So what's the gimmick here? Hey, you're destroying the buildings, not me, okay? Nice! Oh, okay. Oh, no, no, no. You're getting it, pal. Well, you got your movie, right? So we got our ninth floor button. Nice. That was quite a puzzle. Very puzzling. So I think you feel like you keep making Super Mario Maker 2. Especially with all those new features they added. So, what's going on? Oh, Alright. I heard there's two things that can happen here. You can either suck him up right now or just let him do his business. And I think I'll come back to that. I'll let him do his business. What the? But that doesn't mean I'm gonna ignore everything else. Okay, I don't know where that last gem could be. I really don't. Alright, so before we leave this floor, let's look for that last gem. Oh, well, wow, that was well played. All right, all the studio gems, we got them all. Not bad. 5 out of 6 gems on my own, not bad. So, like I said, we'll come back to this guy. We'll get him later and see what he's about to do.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. All right, our ninth floor. Whoa! What the?
Oh no.
The cat ate the bun! What? Hold on. Whoa! Hold on. Before we end this, we gotta see what the heck was that all about. Get back here! Oh, little guy. All right, where's that damn cat? Oh, okay. So, I was waiting for the real me? He coming down or what? Alright, I don't know how to get to you from here. Okay, so Okay, EGAT, can you... Okay, thank you. Okay. It seemed like I was in the right with that one. Okay, I don't know how patient I gotta be before this thing starts attacking me. Yeah, now, see, that's the thing. How patient do I gotta be before it starts attacking? Okay. Oh, man. Do I gotta go back up there? Apparently so. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, I see. I think I see what that happened. Oh, okay, whoa. Oh, okay. Okay, this is quite the story. Oh my god. Now, for goodness sake, it didn't even give me a chance to react. I think it went down here to Garden Suites. That's the only spot that's down below. That's underneath this floor. That floor I just came from. Okay, here we go. I'm here. Okay. It seems like it only has one tail left. This is kind of bogus. I'm abusing a ghost cat. Alright. So it went up? Whoa! Okay, that was a new ghost. Oh. Wasn't there a way to get up there? Or no? Hey, you got in front of me. Don't look at me, stupid. Give me that goddamn bunny! Okay, one thing for certain, it definitely knew the difference between Luigi and regular Luigi. Yes. Alright. We got our button once again. Oh my god! Okay, this is some episode. And I apologize if it's so long. I don't intend for it to be this long. But so much can happen. Pretty sure I got a lot to crop out anyway. Now, can we do it for real this time?
Oh yeah.
Alright, much better. Got our ninth floor. But that'll be next episode. Because, wow. I'll admit, that eighth floor was quite a mystery. And a puzzle solving. That was actually incredible. And that boss fight with that cat, wow. Did not see that coming. I'm glad they did not showcase that during, showing off a teaser for the treehouse, during the treehouse event. But, yeah. That was something. I mean, and this is a game you really gotta use your brain to think how everything works.
So, all I can say is thanks for watching from Maybe Over 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Whew!
This is quite an episode. So yeah, see you then, next episode.
Later!